put on tap on the next one. This pump is great.
Yeah.
Welcome to Music at Noon. Did you fall? Did you fall? You all fell for fall, didn't you? Welcome to fall. And did you know? If it doesn't have a swing, it doesn't mean a thing. Did you know that? Guess what? The Swingmasters are here today, so it means a lot. And they got a swing, and it means something. We have a rhythm section, piano, drums, saxophones, trombones, trumpets, and a singer. Our singer, of course, is Rubi Lee and Mark Burgess. We have two singers. So today, okay, they deserve that and more. They've been doing this since 1997, I think, and they are a 501c3, and so they are contributing to these wonderful memories of the big band, 30s, 40s, even in the 50s, and we're glad they're keeping this culture alive, because the tunes are great, as you know. That's why you're here. And for many of us, we remember these tunes many years ago. So thank you very much for keeping this culture alive and for the time that you take in the middle of your day to bring us joy in the middle of our day. So these pieces are not necessarily in order or necessarily going to be performed. So our director, who happens to be Herman Gonzales, please give him a nice greeting. He is going to take over the announcements and let you know what they're going to be playing. Thank you. Please give him another warm welcome.
Thank you so much. We are delighted and very honored to be here today. Like Brad said, we are the Swingmasters, and we're going to play for you for about an hour, and then we'll just go out to lunch afterwards. So we're going to start with one of my favorite composers' tunes called by Henry Man. He is Henry Mancini, and I just learned to talk just a few days ago. I'm doing okay. Days of Wine and Roses.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. That's our saxophone section in there. Solely, give them a little round of applause. Thank you. And as you know, every drummer always needs some attention, so that's Mark on the drum set back there. Give him a little love. And then we're going to play for you now this fun and fast little tune called Jump, Jive, and Wail. Let me see, that was Kelley on the tenor saxophone. And my good friend back there, Mo is his name. When you look at Mo, you think, he doesn't look like a Mo to me because I love the Three Stooges. But his real name is Maurice. I like Maurice better. She does too, Maurice. Oh, he likes Mo. We're going to slow things down just a little bit because we're going to play a little tune called In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning.
Thank you.
again, that was Kelley on the tenor saxophone. And my friend back there on the trumpet, Fred. And everybody loves Dave over there on the piano, yes. We're going to liven some things up a little bit. We're going to ask Rubi Lee to come in, up and sing with us. We may have put her to sleep on that last tune. Are you awake, Rubi? Yeah, looks like she is. So give Rubi Lee a round of applause. I love those shoes. I love those shoes.
I got my running shoes on.
Okay. Did they make you sing higher?
I don't know.
Yeah, we'll see. We're gonna play for you a song called Let the Good Times Roll. And this is also an audience participation. So when I sing, you sing, okay? It's really easy. Let the good times roll. Okay, that's a good start, okay.
Everybody, let's have some fun. You only live once, and when you're dead, you're done. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Get on up and let the good times roll. Now, don't sit there mumbling, talking trash. You wanna have a ball, you gotta spend that cash. Let the good times roll. Times roll. I don't care if you're young or old, get on up and let the good times roll. Oh, let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old, get on up and let the good times roll. In town, I got a dollar and a quarter, and I'm raring to clown. But don't let nobody play me cheap. I got 50 cents more than I'm gonna keep. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old, get on up and let the good times roll. No matter whether it's rainy weather, birds of a feather got to stick together. Get yourself under control. Get on up and let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old, get on up and let the good times roll. No matter whether it's rainy weather, birds of a feather got to stick together. So get yourself under control. Get on up and let them roll. Lazy bon ton roulé. Grazie.
You sing pretty good. You sing pretty good. Nice job. We'll keep you around for another 45 minutes or so, I think. And then we're going to play. Oh, we're now going to be sophisticated and play an aria for you. Would you like to sing an aria? Okay. From Porgy and Bess, Summertime.
The living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy is rich, and your mom good looking. So hush, pretty baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings you're gonna rise up singing, and you'll spread your wings. You're gonna take to the sky. Until that morning, there ain't nothing gonna hold you, with daddy and mammy standing by. These mornings, you're gonna rise up singing, and you'll spread your wings, you'll take to the sky. But till that morning, there ain't nothing gonna harm you, with daddy and mammy standing by. standing by.
Thank you very much. It's always wonderful to play for an enthusiastic audience. One more time for Rubi, yes.
Thank you.
They Thank love you, Rubi.
Now that was our very own Herman Gonzales on the trumpet solo. And we have Mr. John Woodhouse on the alto sax entrance, the haunting line.
So many of you are probably Johnny Carson fans, and every once in a while, if I could stay up that late, I could hear, what was his name, Snooky Young? Is that Snooky Young on the trumpet, and we have our own Snooky back there, Maurice / Mo, and we're gonna play for you Taint What You Do.
When I was a girl back in 83, my daddy said, honey, come here to me. He said, things may come, things may go, but there's one thing you ought to know. Tain't what you do, it's the way how'd you do it. Tain't what you do, it's the way how'd you do it. Tain't what you do, it's the way how'd you do it. That's what gets results. Oh, it taint what you do, it's the time when you do it. Taint what you do, it's the time when you do it. Taint what you do, it's the time when you do it. That's what gets results. You can try hard, it don't mean a thing. Take it easy, breezy, then your swing will swing. Taint what you do, it's the way how'd you do it. Taint what you do, it's the way how'd you do it. Taint what you do, it's the way how'd you do it. That's what gets results. Thank you. You can try hard, it don't mean a thing. Take it easy, freeze it, and your job will swing. Oh, but tain't what you do, it's the way how you do it. Tain't what you do, it's the way how you do it. Tain't what you do, it's the way how you do it. That's what gets results, 'cause that's what gets results.
That's Mo on the trumpet. Thank you, Rubi. That was awesome. Mark is here. Give Mark Burgess a round of applause, if you would, please.
Thank you very much.
Aha. Uh-huh. Bebop Alula.
That's the one.
Oh, good. I'm in the right place then.
Give us a minute to work this out.
Well, Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby. Bebop-a-lula, I don't mean maybe. Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby. Bebop-a-lula, I don't mean maybe. Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby doll. My baby doll, my baby doll. Well, she's the gal in the red blue jeans. She's the queen of all the teens. She's the one that I know. She's the one and she loves me so well. Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby. Bebop-a-lula, I don't mean maybe. Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby doll. My baby doll, my baby doll. Yeah, she's the gal that's got the beat. She's the one with the flying feet. She's the one, she walks around the store. She's the one, she yelling more, more, more. Well, Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby. Bebop-a-lula, I don't mean maybe. Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby doll, my baby doll, my baby doll. she's the gal in the red blue jeans. Yeah, she's the queen of all the teens. She's the one that I know, yeah. She's the one and she loved me so well. Be-bop-a-lula, she's my baby. Be-bop-a-lula, I don't mean maybe. Be-bop-a-lula, she's my baby. My baby doll.
Thank you, thank you. I like your hat, Mark.
Thank you. I didn't know we weren't wearing hats.
No. That was Kelley on the tenor saxophone. Yeah. Everybody's best friend, John Dolittle on the alto saxophone.
This song is hard. Yeah, this song is a hard one.
And Dr. Fred on the trumpet.
Hey.
But you're retired, aren't you, Fred? Kinda? Yeah, so if something ails you, just smile at him. You'll What's next?
The big one. The big apple.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. This is one you made.
New York. Here we go.
Back there. That's it.
I start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the road atop of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York. New York, I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues are melting away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York. And make it there, I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York, New York.
That's Mark Burgess on the vocals. We're going to ask Rubi to finish her vodka back there and come back up and sing with us another tune. I was just kidding. Yes, here she is. Here she is. Change of wardrobe, I see. Nothing gets past me, you know. All right. Okay, and you win. That's the name of the tune.
Okay, you win, I'm in love with you. Well, all right, okay, you win. Baby, what can I do? I'll do anything you say. It's just gotta be that way. Well, all right, okay, but you win. Baby, I love you. All right, okay, you win. Baby, what can I say? I'll do anything you say. It's gotta be that way. First thing in the morning, wake me with a kiss and make up for all the loving you have made me miss. Well, all right, okay, yeah, you win. I'm in love with you. Well, all right, okay, yeah, you win. What are you waiting for? If you're gonna be my man, sweet baby, take me by the hand. All that I am asking, all I want from you, like just love me like I love you, won't be so hard to do. Well, all right, okay, yeah, you win. Well, all right, okay, yeah, you win. If you wanna be my man, sweet baby, take me by the hand. All right, okay, you win. Well, all right, okay, but you win. If you wanna be my man, sweet baby, take me by the hand. Well, all right, okay, you win.
Thank you. I'm so proud to be up here with the Swingmasters. I just wanted to share that.
Why, thank you.
Very proud.
We love being with you here, too. Wednesday nights are pretty good most of the time, aren't they?
Oh, man.
That's the night of the week that we rehearse. Let's see. A little Latin tune?
Oh, yeah.
Sway?
Sway.
Sway away, baby.
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Hugging the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, sway with me, sway with me. When you dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Quién será lo que me quiera a mí? Quién será? Quién será? Quién será lo que me dé su amor? Quién será? Quién será? I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Quién será lo que me quiera a mí? Quién será? Quién será? Quién será lo que me dé su amor? Quién será? Quién será? I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Sway me smooth and sway me now. Thank you.
I didn't know you were bilingual, Rubi. Un poquito. Yeah. We left one member's name off the program, and his name is Jonathan Salmon. So get your pencil out and write that in. And as a matter of fact, we're going to feature him in this next tune. And if you were, what was that comic's name? Benny Hill. Then you will recognize Yakety Sax. I still remember the first time he played that in a rehearsal, and we all just, we stopped playing, and we couldn't stop laughing, and we just applauded for him for a couple of minutes. That's awesome. Nice job. We're going to play a little Santana tune called Smooth. And once again, John Dolittle on the alto saxophone.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You've been a great audience. Thank you. We're going to play one more song for you. Is that okay? Okay, good. You're so attentive and so quiet when I'm about to speak. You make me very, very nervous. So, let me see. A long time ago, I moved to Sacramento in 1979, and then I left in 99, and I came back about 3 years ago. And actually, this right in the middle of that pandemic, and this was the first concert that I had attended during the pandemic, and I remember sitting way in the back going, God, I hope I don't get that COVID thing. But I heard the Swingmasters, was it 2 years ago or 3 years ago? Two or three. Anyway, this was the first concert that I went to right at this church, and I heard the Swingmasters. So it's fun to be here again with them. And also in 1979, I got my first teaching job in San Juan High School. And I met a couple of wonderful people. And actually, one of the people that I taught with is here in the audience today, and he said hello to me. And that's Bob Nielsen right here up in the front row. He taught biology in that room over there. Was that in D Hall? Is that the... It was D Hall, and he had all these fish tanks. And a couple of years I taught Spanish in his classroom. It was the noisiest classroom in the whole world, and it wasn't the kids. It were all those fish tanks going blah 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 blah. I still remember that. Anyway, it's good to see you, Bob. We're gonna finish our set. Again, we thank you so much for your enthusiastic applause, and we're going to play for you Sweet Georgia Brown. Thank you.
Yes, Rubi was a soloist, and Mark, where is he? Stand up, Mark. So, is there any happier music than that? I mean, you guys should have been on the video also, because I was watching your faces. There was nothing sad about your faces. That's why you're here, isn't it? Because you guys do swing. You are the masters of swing. Yeah. And it's a sound unlike any other in this sanctuary, in this church. Why not? It's a sound unlike any other, right? There's never been a bigger sound in this room. Even a symphony orchestra doesn't make that sound. So you guys are special. Keep doing what you're doing, because we need it in today's world, don't we? And we hope to have you back as soon as possible. So stay in shape, stay well, and thank you for what you do. And so we go from swing band to harpsichord and baroque cello. Really? Okay. That's what we do. We have variety. So it'll be sounding just a little bit different and a little bit different repertoire next week. Please come and warm up the seats. It's great to see you. Have a great week. Thanks for coming.